Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the standing half pike. So to start off, you're going to bring your arms up to the side for balance. You're going to engage your core nice and tight, and then we're going to lift one leg up, all the way up into pike, and then bring it back down. And then the other leg, so squeeze and lift up, hold for a second, and then back down. So when you're doing this, you need to make sure that you don't actually swing your leg. We don't want to use any momentum. We're just using core strength. And that's the standing half pike.